This is our big engine we've got set up to power a large building. It is a Detroit diesel. It's mounted on a 3x6 plate. Got all the boxes and everything to rig it up. I want to say this was the gas can. It was hooked up to a large building. It's got an 8x12 fiberglass shell. Goes over the top of the whole getup. Let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.